I'm Emmanuel Hughes. Lucas Jackson Jr. The accomplished.
What up, everybody? This is Stuart Knight, author of the books Marginalizing White Supremacy, Poetic Visions, A Steak Metaphor Assistant, and my latest work, A Spirit the World Has Forgotten. And today, I want to share an accomplishment for intelligence. I have just about finished reading this book. Book that I found in the landfill, or recovered in the landfill. Thought I'd take it home one day, read it, and I'm finally finished it. 1,158 pages. I got 18 pages left, about 1140. But what I really wanted to do was share a couple of things also too, concerning, you know, people who say at times that race is just a construct. It's just something made up that doesn't really exist. Well, the dictionary disproves that. Okay, look at this. Let me see if I can find it here. Okay. I don't know if anybody's ever done this, but this should be a little thing all of us do if you're black. Get a real good understanding of white supremacy. Okay, let's see here now. Hopefully this thing focuses. Maybe I gotta come out a little bit. Wait a minute. All right. Now, first up, we got the word here, black. Now, of course, I'm going to go across the slow here, and you can read all the definitions, which is original, the adjective. You know, well, some people say that, you know, I'm not black. That's an adjective. That's describing something. I'm a noun, you know, especially Hebrew Israelites. Okay, but here's black, the noun. The darkest color opposite of white and belong to objects that absorb light, a black dye or pigment. Black attire, especially signifying mourning. Something black as soot. And here at the end, a member of a dark colored race. That's real. Okay, now we're gonna go on and look at the word white. Let me find it here very quick. Let's see. Right here. Okay. Now, I don't know if anybody, like I said, has done this. You know, you read the dictionary definition of white. And here's the rest of it. Here's a good part. Having a light-colored skin as a Caucasian. Once again, something that's real. We're going to make the focus. There's the rest of that definition. But down here a little bit, it's where it gets interesting. This also makes it real. One who is a conservative in politics. Yeah, that's for real there. Then of course you can keep thumbing through. And let me see here. Oh, and somebody said that white supremacy is just an illusion. Well, if it's such an illusion, then there wouldn't be a dictionary definition for it. And notice that it pertains strictly to black people. Yes, black people, you are the primary victims of, and you are the primary and targeted, should I say, ethnic group by white supremacy. Of course, there's that one. But also for us people who are talking about white supremacy and understand that, you know, under white supremacy, words are used as weapons to influence people. And you know how sometimes they have, you know, black people saying you're reverse racist if you could say white because they can't say black or whatever have you. Well, here's a new word that maybe some of us can use. I'd like to share with you. Let me see. It's somewhere over here. I gotta find it. Exactly. No, I gotta go back. That's right. Whoops. Right there. Wayface. A face, white or pale, as from fear. A person with this type of face. Way face. But once again, like I said, this is just a little, you know, accomplishment for me in gain a little bit of intellect. And it's a lot you can learn from reading dictionary, especially when it comes to systematic white supremacy and how through the usage of words and the way of describing things, points can be made and objectives gotten across or put to actions. So, like I said, I just wanted to share that. Thank you very much. Once again, this is Stuart Knight, author of the books Marginalizing White Supremacy, Poetic Visions, A Steep Mystic for a Sister, and my latest work, A Spirit the World Has Forgotten. Peace.